So this is the graveyard where my grandmom was buried. So his name was Mahmoud's guest. He lived from 1930 to 1999. This is his grave. His mom trying to clean his her grave, I guess. This is the graveyard. All the people from the village are buried.